This is it! Shame. I couldn't get the 40. I wanted to kind of get the 40 before this. I already knew this was going to happen, it's just...
What's going on?
Chuck, I saw something ahead for Fortune Park as the Royal Flush. That's up. The facts.
I've lost him. Do you see him anywhere?
No. I'll keep an eye on these monitors.
I'll keep looking.
Actually tells you where to go. Ah! Dang! Truth is, I could have took the shortcut. I would have been there faster, but that's okay. I'll take the long route. Let's take a look at this. We're missing 5 people. 1, 2, 3. Well, I guess data miners gonna be fun to do. To find these people. For the money. Excuse me. Okay. Not all of them have changed to the gas types, or we'll call them special zombies. Yeah, gas zombie sounds stupid. Whoa.
Any updates?
Looks like you're trying to break open those locked elevators in Yucatan. You must be going to the roof. Wow. Why is it pointing me that way? So I should follow it anyway. Ah, the elevator.
So you're behind this. You killed all these people for money.
After everything that's happened, that's what you think? The money's secondary. We're trying to save lives here, Chuck.
Saving lives? What the hell are you talking about?
Come on. We had to take the necessary steps to ensure a consistent supply. We can't make the drug without queens, Chuck. A lot of queens. You can thank Isabella for that.
And TK looting the city? But that's not about money?
He went off the rails. He was well paid for his part. Then he just got greedy. His work, not ours.
Whatever happened to do no harm, Sullivan?
Open your eyes, Chuck. Do you have any idea how many people are affected in this country? Doctors, politicians, CEOs. Some of our country's best are infected. Even your little girl, Chuck. What would happen to your cute little time bomb if she didn't get her drug? Fortune City was a small price to pay to ensure our country's way of life.
You murdered these people!
Acceptable losses! It wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last!
You bastard! You did it! You caused the Vegas outbreak, too, didn't you? You killed my wife, destroyed my family!
Everything that we have done has been absolutely necessary!
What is with the music? It is louder than them, than the voice acting. She's so dramatic, it's like, stop! Right. Now, how do we get up here? Ow! Master's got a gun! Ow! Doink! Ow! Come on. Holy shit! That guy should heal. Ow. See how you like this. Ah! Quick step! Oh, I actually like quick step. Shoot. Get out of my way, you stupid zombie! That should just stay dead. You You fight like a man. Oh wait, you already are. Ow. What the?
You are no longer an asset.
No! Are you kidding me? Wow. I was completely okay. All I had to do was just get cover. Man, that was sucky. Got wrecked. Got gimped for that battle. It's like really overpowered. If I could have just gotten away to drink,
what do you got?
Then I would have won. Whoops. Like I said, I tend to forget about the shortcuts. I took that long route for nothing. Is this the same song that plays in the first one? Oh my god, it is. We made it! Where are we? Go again. Ah. Come on.
Don't think so.
Who do you think you are? Oh yeah, there we go. Come and get me. That would be an awesome way to fight him. Oh. Painkiller. I mean, I'm immune to pain. Boom! Oh, no! Ow. Ow.
Problem solved.
Oh god. Oh come on, no, not again! Come on! What? All because of a glitch fall. It shows you when you're up there and then all of a sudden when you get up you just freaking fall to the ground. That's so stupid. Oh, no wonder no wonder people hate this fight. God, it takes forever for this to load. Spend more time waiting for stuff to load to freaking than actually playing the game, it feels like.
Right here.
Oh, let's do this. Now I'm just annoyed. Everybody says that this fight is annoying. Because his defense is so high. Because his defense is so high, and at the same time, his, it's just like fighting, Brock Manson on, from, the first one. That's what it's like. It's just annoying. Wow, did you just really take a health from me?
Ah!
Oh, what?
The truth will die with you, Chuck.
Don't be too sure. Oh. Jeez, he can really freaking kick. Alright, I'm out. I'm out of here. Painkillers and quick step. What? Come on, get up there. Come on. There it is. See? That's bullcrap! Doing that stuff! Painkiller is actually a bit. I mean, quick step is probably a bad idea actually in this fight. Crap, I gotta go down again. More pain grip. Whoa, four queens. Whoa. And they're following me. What's up with that? Got two more drinks.
We no back shot.
No, you don't.
Game over, Chuck.
Kind of annoying when you've got a bunch of queens. Stop it, man! Fine, I'll just drink it down here. Energize.
Collateral damage, right there.
Oh, really? That what you call it? I got your collateral damage right here. Give me the queen. I'm only gonna need it for zombie 3. No, you don't. God, I hate this guy.
We're the good guys, Chuck. Not you.
You're gonna love this.
Channel 6 Action News. This is Chuck Green. You want the scoop of a lifetime? There's a bunker full of survivors in Fortune City. And I've got the proof of what happened here. I need rescue choppers, and I need them right now.
seen my daughter? What about Stacy?
We can't wait any longer! Get back on the chopper!
I have to find my daughter! Go!
Everyone's been saved, but the question is, where's Katie and Stacy? And what happened to TK? So, we're gonna let the credits roll, but this ain't the end. I'm trying not to drown. Actually, no. I think you can skip this. Yeah, there we go. Clean record! Continue. We're going into overtime at 2 in the morning.
TK?
Thanks for the Zombrex, Chucky. I got your little girl. She sure is cute. For now. Oh, and that sweet little piece of ass you've been shacking up with?
Tasty. What?
Shut up!
You son of a bitch. If you hurt them, you ready for overtime, Chucky?
Irony.
The best part of the show, and we just get started. I have something you want, and now you're gonna get me something I want.
Oh, yeah. You're gonna put in some work for TK.
Oh, here we go. Wait, what?
Excellent.
Compromising photo? So I'm out of health items. Now the reason I wanted these queens because, you know, I just randomly happened to pick them up is bonus kill. That wasn't as great as I thought it would be. Okay. Bonus kill. Okay, at this point, what the fuck? As with... How far is he? Titans. Why would you need a compromising photo? I don't understand what the heck is going on. Can I see what this actually is? A photograph showing Venotrans executives perform acts of questionable legitimacy. Oh, okay. Well, just like Solomon said, though. See, TK's gonna gather stuff. It's gonna make Chuck gather stuff, probably to blackmail Phenotrans into giving him tons of cash and stuff, which it's kind of sucky, stupid, because Phenotrans apparently has more power than I originally thought. And as we know, scenarios like this always plays out very poorly for the one trying to do the blackmail. Jeez, we really gotta go out there, don't we? God damn, come on, get off me! Like Solomon said, he got greedy. And he's still being greedy, because he's trying to use this as a way to use a photo and all this other stuff, probably, to blackmail and get money, money, money. It's always about money. And it's like, what's the point of money if the entire, if the world goes into undead mode? Useless. That's power drill. That's... You think we would have turned off the gas instead of letting it pour out everywhere? Oh God! Wow. Does he need expensive champagne for? Oh God, oh God, oh God! Jesus. I want some expense. I'd like some expensive champagne. Okay, that's enough. Time to use quick step. Whee! Run away, ninja! Ooh, get out of my way! This stuff don't last very long. What is that music? Is there wine here and a vendor? Blender? I will just literally stock up on a case of queens. Oh no. I'll get the lab suit next. Oh man, this is kind of annoying. I'm gonna run around and grab this stuff. Oh wow. The USB drive is there. The case of queens is there, so the mobile. Get that, Flex. Get the mobile headset. Is on.
Huh.
This is taking a little bit longer than I thought, because you have to run around and grab stone. Oh, yeah. There. That's messed up. What the heck? What the heck just happened there? Another card. Dude! No, no, no! What the? Hey, there's a shotgun. Nice.
Come on.
this work? What the heck is going on? There we go. That's it, Chucky. You got it all. Now get to the arena and we'll talk about if these girls. Oh, bitch. They put a button on the left side of the door that opens and closes the door, and the buttons on the right controls where it goes. Yeah, I like that logic. Yeah, because that won't get confusing when you're trying to move an elevator. Okay, where am I? Alright, we could get, we go up to brand new, whatchamacallit. We'll get there faster. Goodness. Man, they are. Yeah, these stronger infected are like really, really overpowered. Every shag of these zombies. What was that? I'm sorry, I wasn't listening because I wasn't listening to you, TK, because you're an ass. I don't listen to that people like I don't listen to assholes.
Too late to play it safe, Chuck.
At least I still got my ninja outfit.
Better get up, princess. Don't want to waste your last day on Earth sleeping.
What the hell?
Right, ladies and gentlemen. Watch Chuck Green's family get reduced to zombie chow because he didn't have the guts to save her. Your fans love you, Chuck. They look ready to just eat you up, don't they? Do you know what time it is, America? Payback time!
I'm grown up. It all began in the arena, and it'll all end in the arena. Not this time. Let's do this. Okay, I gotta, flashlight. Darn it, I need the wrench. Whoa. Where's the wrench? There it is.
I'll get you, don't worry.
What the heck? I might not be able to win this.
Stay calm.
How does that work?
Those zombies are getting hungry.
Come on.
He can't take you down.
All right, now I'm getting pissed. What the heck am I doing? Oh.
You're gonna be okay.
Oh, this is so stupid.
Ah!
Hey. Oh, come on.
Keep calm.
Hold on, I'll save you. Stay calm.
Ah, oh, come on.
Kiss my ass.
Please help us.
There's another trap. I'm working on it. Paint and dynamite. The hell? Come on. No. Game over. Where am I, by the way? Justice. Oh. What the hell?
You gotta be willing to risk it all if you're ever really gonna
get off my ninja suit! Don't mess with the ninja outfit. Hanging around?
You guys want to hang around here all day? Or get out of here? It's over. We're going home.
Uh-oh. Get ready for it. Just ah! No, I'm stuck. Yeah, I knew it was coming. So that's it for Dead Rising 2. I'll let the credits play, and then we'll see whatever I've gotten out of it all. And then that'll be it for tonight. We'll be right back. All right. Ending S. Zombies killed. Yeah, we didn't do a lot there. Wow. We saved 60 survivors. Gifts for Katie. 11. We got all the gifts. Money. Yeah, for every 1,000, I think you get... No, wait. For every $100 you earned. Would you like to save your progress? Heck yeah. 40. Level 42. Nice. That's it. We'll start, We'll start